You think he's going to take a nap here? Oh no! Now he's going to be broken down even more inside the stomach. The stomach is going to churn all the food inside. It is like a mixer mothers use in their kitchen to grind and churn food. The stomach has a lot of acid juices that digest almost everything. The acidic juice inside the stomach is also responsible for killing all the germs or bacteria in the food. The protein that was inside him is going to get digested in the stomach.